What do you say? What do you say to somebody that's only got 30 days to live? What could you say? What can you say? You say that in this land of illusion, we're all just transitional creatures. We're all peeping toms at the keyhole of eternity. That the past is only the present cloaked by invisibility. The future is just a murmur of a memory. The future is just a murmur of a memory that we will never possess. That the great mystery is not that we were thrown down here at random between the fusion of matter and that of stars, but that from our fleshy prison we have created images powerful enough to deny our nothingness. We have forced our words into the mouth of the universe. We have forced our words into the mouth of the universe, a giant black hole turned inside out, tails full of sound and fury, madness and lust. We are 36 fucking years later on this stage. What does it fucking signify, man? Signifying what? That we inhabit this insignificant planet orbiting a minor star, that we're lost in a galaxy tucked away in a forgotten corner of an unfathomable expanse, that we come spinning out of nothing, scattering stars. That I've always been hoping that one day, we'll see just new lives and life's incredible likeness of being, a being without being, where everything just falls away. It falls away, and everything just dissolves into subatomic particles where sight and sound are replaced with a comprehension of matter beyond human comprehension. I know that we're just dust and shadow. We're just dust and shadow. I know that death is just the shadow. Death is just the shadow. What do you say? Somebody that only has 30 hours to live. What do you say to somebody that only has 30 hours to live? You say, I won't forget. I won't forget. I won't forget. I won't forget you. I won't forget. Do you remember? Do you remember? Do you remember how much fucking beauty you possess? I mean, it almost fucking destroyed us, right? We want it all. We want it fucking all. We went for it, right, baby? That's right, we fucking went. I mean, no matter what, we fucking knew what this fall was. And in the end, we fought. We fought. We fought. Yeah, we fought. We had to fight with our fucking soul. We battled. The battles raged. There wasn't a fucking day that I wasn't, that you weren't, the battle. Well, we knew who the enemy was. We know that you gotta know who the fucking enemy is. In the end, the enemy is always gonna fucking win. In the end, the enemy is just death. It's fucking self. And it's just that one wrong fucking death trip. It's always that one wrong death trip. And yet you draw. In the end, that's all we're fighting against. It's a battle to the bitter end against the killing machine and the merchants of death. You gotta fight. Oh, you have got to fucking fight to control your death. You gotta fight to get your fucking end to control your life. You have got to fight against the spiritually grafted their soul, killing freaking bullshit! How did you fight against them when it's in the fucking air? It's in the fucking air. They poisoned everything. They poisoned every fucking thing. Anyone who's in a green point or wearing it for long inside, they have poisoned everything. They poisoned the air, the water, the crime, the food. They fucking poisoned you! They fucking poisoned you! What do you say? To fucking live. Can you say to somebody that only has 30 seconds to fucking live? You win. You fucking win, man. You will be king. You will be king. For yours is the power and the fucking glory, and this is your story. Yeah, you will be wearing the crown of invisibility. Like girls fucking lazy, just laughing, like a lunatic, treating everyone and everything else behind the fucking dust. We're just dust. We're just dust. Death is just the shadow. Death is just the shadow. The fire is the fire. Don't be afraid. There's nothing to be afraid anymore. Don't be afraid. I'm right here. I'm right here. Take my hand. I won't forget you. I won't forget you. like that.